I roll.
7. I'll be on the play. Oh, I don't know what you're playing this time, Lance.
Nor do I. I'm not really sure. I have a feeling this is a deck that was halfway between two ideas, okay, and I didn't quite get all the way done. So it's got some spice to it, and I get some idea about what it's supposed to do, but okay, not a whole lot.
You've got 8 completed decks, and you don't know what you want to play.
No.
Okay.
I think I moved the other decks into a different box.
Oh, so those are not complete decks?
No, not all of them.
Okay.
No. There's probably 5 or 6 completed in there. But there's a couple that are teardowns. Where I've taken them apart. I'm starting to put the pieces in something else.
I mean, the last time I've seen you play a deck would be the Prowess deck. That's
yeah, but I can't find it. So it's obviously in another box.
Okay. Is it in the one that I sold you?
It probably is.
You don't have it with you?
No.
Okay.
So that's what I was saying. I didn't know if I was going to get some tonight or not. I'm walking out the door and I'm just like, oh, I'll grab this bag just in case I go. I get up here and I didn't really know what I had.
Oh.
And so
all your competitive decks are probably in that.
Probably in that other bag.
Yep. This one. Oh, 6. 6.
Yes. I am down with this. Yeah. Baby.
Because you've got that hexproof deck.
Yeah. I've got the troll deck.
Yeah.
I've got the really fast deck.
You've got that prowess deck.
Well, I have the prowess deck, but I also have the...
It's also a red deck?
5.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
So I have the red-green stompy deck, the blood braid deck.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll keep. I'll scry bottom. All right. Aether Vial.
Over to you.
I'll fetch. This is the part I don't like.
There are very few instances in this deck.
Spirit? What is that?
It's an illusion. And it's currently a 1/1 illusion.
And it gets +1/+1 for...
It is just... Its power and toughness are equal to the number of illusions.
Okay.
Over to you.
Untap. Upkeep trigger. Gain 1 life.
Yeah, that last one was...
Let's stay in line. I'll bump that. Combat. Swing for 2.
It happens.
I'll pass turn.
A card, daddy. What else is in my hand right now? Thank you.
creatures you control. Oh, Grand Architect. Huh. Target artifact becomes a creature.
Were you?
I thought you should.
It's a 1/3.
In response, like evoking mist.
Ooh, enchantment. Beginning, you draw. Spells your opponents cast target. Two more to cast. Phantasmal image. So that's a 2/2 now.
Yes. Well, it's a, yes, it's a 2/2.
Okay. Liliana.
Okay.
I will plus one her. Discard a card. I'll pass turn.
Three.
Yep. Oof. Flying 3/4. Okay, so it's so that's a 3/3 now.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
flying too.
Three at Lily.
Three at Lily.
Yep.
Cannot block. Trigger.
Check thought season.
This guy a card. That's a 3/4 flyer?
Well, it'll yeah. It'll be a 4/5 flyer.
It'll be a 4/5 flyer?
Because it's blue.
Oh. Ooh, I die here. Pass the turn.
I'll leave it on 3. So 4 at you, 3 at Lily.
4 to me?
Yeah.
8. Where is this? 12, 11.
It doesn't roll down. It's on the other side. Now.
Oh, it's not.
It rolls down to 10, and then it rolls down the other way to 1. Over to you.
Up the trigger. That is so wrong. I'll pass the turn.
Over to me.
Oh, I've been playing this so long.
Seven in the air.
I'll be on the plane.
End of turn.
Sorry. What thing need to take care of?
What's that?
Abilities on.
Is
sideboard 6?
Yeah.
That was too fast.
Aether Vial helped.
Yes. Aether Vial did help. There'll be going to be a lot of good cards in this set. A lot of good cards. Is this the first time you've played for ever since?
Yeah.
No, it just.
I mean, it's a time factor, of course.
It's a time factor, but I mean, like, tonight I knew my wife was going to be busy doing something else, so. It makes it hard when I'm spending 3 nights a week out doing something else.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's hard to say, well, I'm going to take Wednesday and Friday and go do. I mean, that would be essentially the whole week.
Correct. If it's eating up time, it's very hard. All right. I'll
still iffy. The next two draws would have been okay. I still don't know if it gives me enough fire to get over the top. This deck is still very.
It's very new, sounds like. This year.
I'm kind of remembering what I was putting together here, but there were a couple of cards I'm stuck with. I got two watery graves in here.
Watery graves?
Yeah.
I don't see a blue component. A black component. Why do you have?
I think this deck was somewhere. I think it was probably the Illusions deck, and then I had some idea of something I was going to add to it. So I put in the Aether Vials.
Oh my god.
And then I think I kind of lost track of what I was doing.
Okay.
And then
your attention got to a different deck.
Yeah. And so I'm not really sure.
I will take it. You want to play?
That was a magical draw.
Yeah. How many lands do you have on that? If it sounds like it's mono, so it's got to be at least 21 only. No, no. I have no idea.
I pulled this deck out and I was trying to figure out what I was doing when he said, your first round opponents are up. I was just like, well, there's 60 cards in it. So, all right, I guess we'll play.
Do you plan on being here for pre-release?
Okay, good. Probably pre-release, but I'm not sure
the rest.
Like I said, I'm gonna try to come once a week.
Yeah, I mean, I understand football season is here, so
it's done on November 1st. I mean, it's like 6 weeks.
Yeah. Best season, man. Best sport in the world.
Right. And usually,
well,
coming from a KU fan, football's better than basketball.
All right.
Yeah.
That's it. Of course. You've got a. Sounds like you look like you have got a complete set there.
I do. All four of them are in there.
There you go.
Like I said, I think there was a thought I was going somewhere with this.
You just look like a stomping ground. What are you talking about?
I was like, please give me a little bit more.
Please
go.
Make him
hold this gracious.
But they could have taken another pulse.
You do got a lot.
But then I would have.
I'm getting thought seized.
And then hit the.
Cuts.
That was it. I mean, it was a perfect cut right there.
Yeah. Shock. Damn it. 17. That's the turn. Yep. I bolt it.
Worth it. Over to you.
Yeah. Last hope. I'll take her up.
You can discard a card?
No, this is last hope. So up to one creature gets a -2/-1. Pass the turn. I'll give that creature -2/-1.
Okay.
call against command, minus two on that, and you discard a card.
End of turn, I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna use the Aether Vial to bring that in.
Okay.
Left that at two. What's her other abilities?
Minus two, get to put the top two cards of my library into the graveyard, and I get to get a creature card.
Swing to it, Lily.
Okay.
It is hexproof.
Illusion creatures you control. Okay. Have hex. The illusion creatures have hexproof.
Right.
So I was playing the Graveyard, and he was. So
copying what?
Wow, that's a good question. Wow, that is a good question. We'll copy Lord of the Unreal. Copy that.
Okay. Okay. Draw. Cards in hand. None. I'll deal two damage to.
You have to go there because they're hexproof.
Well, what do you mean? This is.
You can do damage here.
Yeah.
But these guys are hexproof.
Correct.
And
yep.
Now he is actually that, but he is also hexproof.
Yeah.
So
here. And then the other mode is a destroy target artifact. And then I will. Lily's going to die. I will neg two Lily. So put the top two cards of your library into your graveyard, and then you may return a creature card from your graveyard to your hand. Please. Yes. Creature card.
Voif.
Pass the turn.
So.
That's a 2/2.
It's actually a 3/3. Illusion creatures. He's an illusion creature that's a 2/2, so he gets a +1/+1.
Okay.
So he's a 3/3. So 3 at Lily and 4 at you.
13. Phantasmal Bear. Untapped. That's actually hard to kill him. But he's not flying. This is the only one that's flying.
That's the only flyers there. Everybody else is on the ground.
But that's a 4-5.
Yeah. 4-5 hexproof.
4-5 hexproof. And that's a 3-3.
Hexproof.
Hexproof. Tarmogoyf?
Yep.
So, planeswalker, land, instant. You've got a creature and an artifact?
Yes.
So that's 5.
Yeah.
That's a flyer.
We'll go 4 near.
Yes, down to 9. Is that another bear?
Yeah. Over.
End of your turn. I'll book you. I'm up 9. Seven. I shocked myself. You only have one creature in your graveyard?
I actually have 4.
4 creatures?
Yeah.
Scavengers.
Okay.
I'll eat them now.
All 4 of them?
Just 2.
Which, do you have a choice of the 2 you'd like to eat?
The wizard?
There's 2 of those.
The 2 wizards.
The grand architect guys.
Yeah. And I gain 2 life from that.
Alright.
Do I die by lethal next turn? No. Oh, pass turn. Four?
4 near.
Down to 5.
Provoking mist.
I need to top deck something.
It's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.
6-6 flyer?
Yeah.
I need to top deck something. Faster?
Yeah. Anger of the Gods.
Something like that. You've got hexproof.
Yeah, on all my illusion creatures.
And that thing is flying.
Yeah.
I get rid of it. Rush. 6, 5, 11 in the air. Guys in hand.
Kim in there. Huh? It'll be 10 in here. Not 11. He's only 4 or 5.
Oh, 4 or 5. 4 or 5 and 6. In the air. I'll eat the other two illusions. Up to 7.
Thanks, sir. Yeah, like I said, I'm not really sure exactly where this is going.
It went well. Wherever it went, it went well.
Yeah.
Can I see that wizard?
The which one?
The one that gives your dude hexproof.
Yeah. Lord of the Unreal.
Because that was perfect timing with that.
Yeah.
With that.